So now my full name is Abdullah Chandra Shekhar Tulani. So I accepted Islam almost 3 years ago. That time I was working in Bradford as a research associate. So some of the Muslim brothers, they gave me Quran during the month of Ramadan. They suggested me just to read this Quran. So in the 30 days, I read that whole Quran English translation. And then I fasted some days with them as well. So after that, almost 6 months, my mind was confused whether I can accept Islam or going back to Hinduism, because I was strictly practicing Hinduism. So no alcohol, no meat eating. So then one day, I don't know, my mind, I don't know what happened. During that 6 months, I was in like a very difficult situation. Sometimes my mind says, okay, go and accept Islam, like take Shahada. Sometimes I say, no, just I will give you some credit as a religion, good religion as Islam, then I will go back. Maybe after 6 months, one day I decided, okay, now I'm going to accept Islam. So just I told my friends, just in front of only 2-3 persons, could you tell them, I will take the Shahada. So what that guy told, okay, I will take you Friday prayer, but that time I don't know exactly how many people going to be there. So when I enter this full of
I told, was it in Bradstam?
Bradstam. So full of Muslims. I told him clearly, you know, just one or two persons, that's it. So then before prayer, he went to Imam and then he told him he's going to accept this. Then after before Jummah, he told brothers, I've got really, really good news for you. I will tell you after Jummah. Then I realized after that, after Jummah, he told in front of everybody. So this brother is Hindu. Then almost like Salah told, 300 to 400 people. Every person hugged me and he wished me. So that time they asked me, what's your name? What is the meaning of the name? I told it, it's like Hindu religious name. So then they. In front of the whole mosque, they asked me, what name can we give this to brother? So most of the people says Abdullah. So